Meanwhile, North Korea launched two short-range ballistic missiles on Monday. South Korea's military says the missiles were fired from North Korea's east coast. Japan's defense ministry says the missiles landed outside the country's exclusive economic zone. Japan says it suspects both missiles flew on what they called an irregular trajectory instead of an arc. This means they could possibly be maneuvered to avoid South Korea's missile defenses.